of time when we were as close as hearts can be. Your pain and fear, your dreams and hopes, all that you shared with me. I was just a child back then. As I grew up, I had to see not all those wishes that we have become reality. In all those years of doing nothing but killing time, having lost my faith, my strength, my power, was my hardest crime. I know that you tried hard to save me when I was about to drown, but your way of trying to help me up, in fact, just dragged me down. You put me in a golden cage, a luxury swishing. You hoped I would feel safe and warm, but in fact I just felt scared. After all those years of doing nothing but killing time, in the end I felt like a prisoner of my image you design. Yes.
Never trust the world they see. People
like self-security. People like us want to know the outcome in advance. People like us are afraid they might miss out on their one great chance. People like us are known for their sensitivity. Sometimes drown in melancholy. Am I good for you? Are you good for me? And are we each other's poison? Are each other's only therapy? If you believe in me, and I will believe in you, I believe. Stars, people like us have a heart covered with scars. People like us may not be easy, that is true, but only people like us can understand each other the way we do. Am I good for you? Are you good for for you?
I went down to the sea, alone on that stormy day. I hope the wind and the rain might wash my pain away. So I took that ring and I threw it out on the sea. Well, the ring just sank down, yes, but the pain still was there with me. We can't hold too much at once. For some things in life we just get one single chance. As long as it's good, we wish it might never stop. But you'll pick up something new. There's always one thing we have to drop. Picking up the pieces of my life, and when I look back it still cuts like a knife. To see us both give up so easily, not much too soon, not much too soon. I didn't really think it was too late. The only thing you should have done was
the beat. exists, but it never stays long. It may be righteous, but mostly it's wrong.
Love is indifferent, it makes love the
Oh, took a look at myself. I dropped all my defenses after fooling myself. For so long, I broke all my habits. I gave up my pretenses. I faced all those things, so crazy and wrong. I had reached a point where I could fall no deeper. Right there I knew what to do. Eventually, I know you thought I was just running away, but the real escape I made years ago deep inside of me. Are they just no forevers in life? Are they all just illusion? Just something we built to protect us from feeling so lost and lonely? Would it be wiser to be happy when things are just good, instead of yearning for perfection that we'll never find, most likely? That advice I have given to friends, and that so much more applied to myself, it came back to my mind. How desperately I must have tried to believe that in my own little world things were perfectly right. I lied to myself, I despised myself, I denied myself, but the pain grew stronger. I lied to myself, I despised myself, I denied myself, not one day longer. Are they just no forevers in life? Are they all just illusion? Just something we built to protect us from feeling so lost and lonely? Would it be wiser to be happy when things are just good, instead of yearning for perfection that we'll never find, most likely? Cause there is no such thing at all, at least not for you and me.
I'ma do it.
We hide when it's close, but reach out from the distance for the love we need, for the warmth we seek. We all share the same hope. One day we'll find the right one, who is worth our trust, whose heart beats just for us. But what if that was here all the time, only we never noticed? What if that was here, but we've been too blind to see it? What if that was here, only we did never reach out for it? What if we already had the best there was to come? Plans that we made all vanished into nowhere. We carried too much load down a winding road. Fragile we are, sometimes we all need someone. Need a heart that feels, need a hand that heals us. What if that was here all the time, only we never noticed? What if that was here, but we've been too blind to see it? What if that was here, only we did never reach out for it? What if we already had the best there was to come? It wasn't here. Let's hope it was not here. What if that was here all the time, only we know? Too blind to see it. Let's hope it was not here, only we did never reach out for it. Oh, perhaps. if we only do what we are told and think we know it all, but never really learn. If we turn the page before the page has turned, if we close doors we never opened up, if we don't really start a thing before we stop, and never speak the truth although we do not lie. Before we ever burned, if we take no risks, afraid that we might lose, and never make a choice, but let the others choose. If we don't love, afraid we won't be loved. If we long for a touch, but keep our fingers gloved. If we got it good, but even though feel bad, it should be happy, but always feel sad. If we crash down before we try to fly, then we are dead. So long before we die. Before we ever burned.